Hello everybody, this is Sealik and welcome to the last custom game I'm going to do tonight because I'm going to bed and I'm going to work tomorrow. So let's do another Desert Strike and let's hope we're going to win now. And let's hope there's no douchebag levers this time. So it can be a real game except for just, yeah, going back and forth. Oh, okay, cool, whatever. Seth is trying to get into the game again and he's failing. Thank you! Yay! Oh, this is going to take a lot of my hard drive, but it's fun. Yeah, and I'm not going to do any more like 1v1 today because I have done a lot of 1v1 and yeah, feel like my luck is kind of over right now. Don't feel like it really. No. And I'm the last. I'm going mass out. Whatever.
You have not enough minerals.
Maybe I can get out. And I'm also gonna get charged as one at once.
You have not enough minerals. Research complete.
Yeah, and I'm not gonna do air again, I think, because that was my biggest mistake, I think. What is my partners doing? Oh, they're going straight to tech. Yeah, that's what they were saying. Great. But I can pretty much defend against everybody now because, yeah, my IMBA units, as this was saying. They're going roaches, and that's gonna kick my ass. Oh yeah, go Hellions against roaches, that's just... Yeah. Okay, Stalkers.
You have not enough minerals.
Okay, that's good enough against... that, so... Lol. Will they even take one life of it? No, it won't. Okay. Then it's not that big of a deal, really. There we go. No, we'll not get any more money. Oh, shit. He's doing the same thing as I'm doing. But I have more units. And I'm more badass. Factory, that means tanks, right? Doesn't it? My units, yeah, they're kicking ass at the moment. They are getting more money again. Or is... This is Hellions and that is tanks, is it? I think so, maybe. Blink. No. Should probably have that. Got some more attack as well. I think I'm gonna do that now. How many times do I have to tell you that doesn't work? But that will, or that do work. You shall not kill that. Hell no. Yeah, what is he doing? I think he was, he's the one that said he was going to tech, so maybe it's teching. Maybe it's good in the late game. Like, seriously, what the hell is this guy doing?
You have
Well, this guy needs siege tanks now, or he needs to siege with them. This guy suck ass! Seriously, I'm not even going to cast this if I lose now. I'm serious. Ah, oh, they're already got our cannons. Crap. Only have one thing to say about these players, and that's lol. Seriously, do you think you can do anything against the Rogers with that tech? Seriously, are you fucking retarded or something? It sure looks like that. Oh, okay. Come on, let me tech up now. Yeah, this could be actually good if it would do it in time. You can't go only tanks because that will just, yeah, kick your ass. Jesus Christ, my party members suck. Oh, Jesus. Go something else than tanks. You need to do that so they can, like, tank whenever you're going into siege tech. Come on. It's not that fucking hard. It's not like science. And there goes the tank mess again. Do you really fucking think that that will work against Rorschach? Are you serious? Fucking hell, dude. Yeah, I'm getting them now. Just wait.
Hello, kitty. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Hello.
My cat just come in. My cat is awesome. The cat is 18 human years old. Yeah, that's really got them old.
What are you doing?
Oh, wrong button. Yeah, I've done that a lot today, just failing. And yeah, I'm going to get some of my immortals now. Why not? Oh Christ, my my teammates suck so bad. Are you like, are you seriously serious about this? Because you guys really need to work on your play. I'm serious about that too. Why is the Overlord here? And we don't have any anti-air, so if they're going air right now, they're gonna kick our ass! Yay, kicking our ass, that's just so fun to get our ass kicked. Yes, love getting my ass kicked. Yeah, and everybody knows that Reapers get killed by Immortals, but not my guys, of course not.
You have not enough minerals.
Lame, ah, okay. My teammates suck so bad. They're seriously failing at life. Yeah, I'm serious. God damn it. Goddamn asshole thinking they can play this game while they seriously can't. Like, look at this shit. I can admit that I was the one that sucked in the last game, but no, not this game. Seriously. Look at these guys! Disgrace! That's all I have to say about them. Like, have this ever worked for you? Ah, there we go. And there I've fully upgraded everything. Yeah, they went air! Oh, weird, right? When we're only going ground units, what will you do? Go air, of course! God damn it, you guys. Oh, so you're actually going in some anti-air, great. Maybe it was just a trap. It's a trap.
You have not enough minerals.
But yeah, they're going max air now. But luckily, Dory is really good against these guys. Come on now. Yeah, this is really goddamn bad. what can I do about it? Maybe High Templars? Like, they are fairly good against both Roaches and Zealots. And Marines. And Mutasuri, really. I'm thinking about it. High Templars are really got them. Seriously, it's not that fucking hard. Go Thor. God damn it, my teammates are retards. It's expensive. Well, maybe you should have made some ground in it so we can like defend instead of just losing. Oh, I feel like such an asshole when I'm complaining this much, but really, god damn it, don't just go straight to the high tech, because that will suck against the normal units. And my units will be picked up because they have air. I will just continue to do it. They can do. And yeah, we're fucked. Great, great job, guys. Love you. Just love your work. Oh my. Oh my. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I'm gonna do one more today because damn, that was annoying. Thanks for watching. Please rate and comment and see you later.